This is a story before some wear a mask and become Princess Mononoke. The time when gods were living in the woods, getting on with cleaning Uran. At last, human attempted to clear God's forest, thought come God's anger by offering sacrifices.But guardian deities moral by then to death, even also sacrifices, rejected the human came into the forest. Time goes by, repeating a chain of sacrifice again and again. However, a baby who has an illness inside of her has a narrow escape. Few years later, a grown sacrificial girl, Ni,He was raised by Moro as half human and half beast, spent all her time fighting day after day. Human who was afraid of the forest came into their game. Ni followed after Mad Moro.There, she saw. Dirty human and having same fate, sacrificial baby.A warrior escaped from death. Tell a master of exterminating gods, Jigo, about existence of Moro and princess of the forest that living there. Jigo came into the forest with new employed warriors, shot one of Moro by rifle blink from abroad.What Ni saw when she came is the tragic body of Moro.Fighting, giving herself up to anger. Could not fight off human. Moro tried to kill the baby because they thought she brought this evil. But.He said, she might fight for our place. She left those words, then gone. After 50 years, Moro raised a baby who was saved her life by me as their daughter and named her who was the sacrifice, son.She defended the forest with Moro. People called her Princess Mononoke. And